Hello, whippersnappers. It's me, old man Cricket Curses. We're playing one of my favorite games today. We're playing Indiana Jones' Greatest Adventures on the Super Nintendo system. We can start right now. Before I do, let's see. Alright. Let's do this. So it's pretty much like a trilogy that came from the movie. The interesting thing is, some of these movies are cut out of time, some of these pictures are cut out from the real movie. Like the Mexican guy over there. Yeah, hell, let's start right now. I'm too tired for this shitty comments.
Let's go.
That was not ever even said in the movies. Alright. Let's get frustrated. Oh shit, what the fuck?
Let's go.
Okay, that was a very bad start there. Wait, alright. There you go. Yeah, whip some fucking bats. Oh shit. Oh shit! They explode on sight once you whip them, that's hilarious. Why can all video games be like that? They just explode as soon as you instantly hit him with the fucking baton or diaper or whatever the fuck you want to throw. Stop it, you fuckers! Oh, shit! Stop it! Let an old man through! Oh, shit. Oh shit! God damn it! That was close. Yeah, whip that bitch. Ow. Fuckers with your dart guns. Oh shit! Shit, those fucking rainbows! All this shit is flying around. No wonder why put this game in the closet back in the 90s. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh god! Oh! The old man still got it. Yeah! Let's do this shit. Oh god! Oh shit! Oh god damn it! There you go, oh shit, spider. We still got these stupid piranhas over here. I'm gonna wipe them out. No mercy for the fishies. Oh, damn it! Oh, good!
Let's go.
Now you know why I easily rage quit. Because games like these back in the 90s just pissed me off. Oh god. Alright, let's try this again. There we go. Whoa, one hit kill. That's amazing. This thing is set to normal. Alright, so here Indiana Jones already found the golden idol of the magical naked woman. No, seriously, check out the movie. It's about a baby on top of a woman, a naked baby. Wait, what's going on? Oh shit, not this part. Shit. Oh shit. Run, old man. Run, just like how you ran from the Nazis back in 62. I mean, 30, yeah, 32. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god!
Let's go.
I never could get past this part. We have to try. We have to try, dang nabbit. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, oh, that was close. Oh, 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 oh. Oh my god, that thing is so fucking close. Oh shit. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Let's go.
God damn it, Indiana Jones was so lucky. Well, in the movie, he didn't have to face these fucking spike traps when he had to run from the boulder. God damn it! Oh my god!
I've lost him.
Get used to it, old man. You gotta try again.
Let's go.
We have returned from the past of level 1. We are here to reap the benefits of this hard-ass level as usual. So, here we go! Strap on! It surprises me how high Indiana Jones can jump. I mean, that's amazing. Shit. Shit. Oh god damn it, you faggot boulder, you faggot stones, falling shit. Stabbing shit, oh god, oh. There we go. Ah! Oh shit, that was close. You have to keep jumping because you don't know when a spike will pop up. Like that. Or like that. Eh. Eh. We made it! Finally, yes!